What up, dudes?
Oh, hey, bro. By the way, Olympics called and they wanted to know if you wanted to be an organ donor in case we die at Olympics.
You know what?
Put me in an old man, put me in a young man, repurpose my arms and put them on a girl, stick my heart in him and my bones in them, and won't you deliver my liver to her?
But don't ever put me in Steve. I don't wanna be in Steve.
Yeah, we just need a yes or a no, so...
Put my blood in Doug, stick my skin on Jim, ligaments and tendons, shove them in Brendan.
But just to reiterate, never in Steve. I got real bad vibes on Steve. I'm not gonna go into it right now. Let's just leave it at that.
But put me in a boy. Put me in a boy. Put me in a boy.
Oh, you probably should be a little more careful with your phrasing there, Broden. You sound a bit like a pedo.
If you've got yourself a kid who needs a new knee, well, you can give that kid my kidney.
Steve's a fucking pyro there, I said it. I reckon he likes fires, but I've got no proof. He lives in the hills where there's lots of fires, but his house is always safe, and I reckon that's sus.
Oh, man, what the fuck are you talking about?
Give my nose and my toes to a man with a hose. Give my penis to a genius and my taint to a saint. But most of all, yes, most of all, give my balls to underprivileged youth.
That's beautiful, man. Well, all you need to do is fill out this form.
A form? So fuck that off.
Right.